segregated towns too many years, years that I won't get back. And I swear I done shed too many tears for niggas that I won't get back. Yeah, I got niggas in the graveyard, niggas in the state yards. I swear not a day goes by that I don't think about the times I wish that I could rewind. Cause I done gave jails too many years, years that I won't get back. And I swear I done shed too many tears for niggas that I won't get back. Yeah, I got niggas in the graveyard, niggas in the state yard.
So I'm up all night way after sleep time. I'm just thinking about the cooler, gave my dog a dime. You put a buckshot in the nigga behind. No daddy, so I grew up to the street life. But my son, I'ma keep him in the beehive. Scheming on a heist, I need to change my life. I'm geeking all night, I'm on C9. With two niggas toting 3, 4, 5. I seen a nigga play games and then he broke now. Lost his life, lost his mind in a courthouse. I'm on the red cell, I'm in New York now. PMB, niggas say they fuck with me, but low key they be easing me. You bitches don't mean shit to me. People tryna sentence me. How a youngin' posted on the street, don't call it sesame. 1K to the death of me, don't put your life in jeopardy.
I think that certain individuals have definitely taken a stance, and the positive repercussions have never come. They've either disappeared, or they've never been heard from again, or you haven't heard anything from them again, or they've lost their job, or they've done something for standing up for what they believe in. And it's been coming from individuals that have bashed them for making a decision based on what they want to do with their lives. And that's something I can't agree with. So whether it be more athletes are bold or more people are bold to come forward, it's been happening throughout history. It just depends on whether you want to acknowledge it or not. You said, does it get worse before it gets better? The hope is progression, man. The hope is progression. But I think the beautiful thing is that people are starting to wake up. They're starting to very much awake. So.
Mm-hmm. Does that resonate with you now that you always